And let me start by saying that the energy here is just electrifying. It's just amazing. And I asked for a DVD of these films to be given to me because I haven't had a chance to see any of these films, but from the glimpse that I bought, I can't wait to watch each of them. Congratulations to each of you winners, and to all those who are not here, to all those participants also, because I think each one is a winner, just because they have taken up this challenge and expressed their opinions, their feelings, or just a thought. I actually should have started with the, you know, greeting everyone, but I think I've gone past that now, so just hi everyone once again. I was just too overwhelmed by what I saw. I think it's, you know, we're at a stage really where we don't want to be told this is good, this is bad, this is acceptable, this is not acceptable, you should do this way, or you should do it in a different way. And I think what social media has really done is what people are really doing is leveraging social media to express their opinions, to contribute to change in society in whatever way, even if it is through expressing an opinion on Twitter, maybe, or posting something on Facebook. I think what Kuljeet is doing is just fantastic, or what Lena is doing is just fantastic. And which is why I think, yes, I am the change is such a great concept, because it's not just for filmmakers, it's for you and me and for anyone who just wants to share something in an interesting way, has a story to tell, is touched by something and wants to share it with the rest of the world. You're given a topic, you're given 101 hours and you put a film together. What an amazing thing. You can use apparently a mobile phone or just a basic camera, no equipment, nothing. It's pure feeling, and I think nothing can bring about change better than feeling can. Would you agree with me on that? And, you know, in my personal experience, I've been part of some social campaigns and all of that, and when you're just standing in front of the camera and saying blah, 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 even you don't believe it. But when it's told through a story, I remember when I was doing the Nirmal Bharat Abhiyan campaigns, you know, where they brought in this person, Priyanka Bharati, who had actually walked away from her marital home because there was no toilet in that house. You know, it just made it that much more real and relevant. And it affected me, and therefore I think, you know, it affected everyone there who was part of it. And the campaign has just been so effectively communicating the idea all over the country. This is a campaign I've been associated with for the past 3 years, and I know the kind of change that we've been seeing. Of course, there are only ripples. We have a long way to go. But it's just nice, you know, and what have I done? I've acted in those films. But I think there are so many people behind the scenes who are making sure that change is being effective, which is also another great thing that, yes, I'm the change is doing, because I believe, you know, these films are up on YouTube and they're also free for use for non-profit organizations who probably cannot afford to make films on their own. So if there is an organization that, you know, wants a film that's relevant to the cause they're working with, all you need to do is come here and you'll find all the help. You know, change, they keep saying, is the only constant. And I think today, more than ever, that is true. Because not only are we embracing that now, we are also effecting change. So we are being the change that we want to see in the world around us, and nothing can be more powerful than that. So more power to the Yes Foundation, to all of you who are here, to all of those who've been part of the process, to all of those who are going to watch the films, to each one of us who just has that little desire to do something to make this world the beautiful place it actually is, and which we're probably just forgetting. Also, Dad, hi. My dad's there. I hope to say hi to him. So, it's been wonderful, and like I said, keep up the good work, and some groups told me that we'll come back to you with scripts. Even if it's for any of these short films, I'm more than open to it. So, I'm not sharing my language now, but she's way too attractive, and I know that your might misuse it. But, yes, we are the change. Yes, I am the change. Yes, yes. Thank you.
Those words have been an inspiration to us all, and I'm sure there'll be many more change makers. Message for Yes Foundation.